Welcome to my channel, Tyson the Rottweiler. If you like the content, do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, press the notification bell so that you will get the notifications of all my new videos. So, tips for all the pet owners out there. So, you should always regularly brush your dog's teeth because that will help you prevent dental health problems or bad breath. To brush them on a regular basis. If you can't do that, get dental sticks that are available in the market. I'll give the link of the products that I am using right now in the description below. So do check them out. And that's it. Stay safe and take good care of your pet. Thanks.